While in KC, the United States men's national team settling for a scoreless draw against Uruguay in an international friendly. Weston McKennie returning to the American lineup for the first time since breaking his foot in February. And we extended our home unbeaten streak to 25 straight matches.